Your health insurance company would definitely pay. They've paid for much less serious cases.
You're only saying that to put me down.
The ugly one. EST.